Good evening, Pine River family and friends, welcome. We have a very special concert prepared for you tonight. Our phenomenal music teacher, Mrs. Gwen Kubiak, has been working all year to teach our students about rhythm and pitch and expression. And in preparation for this concert, she's worked really hard to develop their abilities to blend their voices together in a way that will give you goosebumps when you hear them. So please sit back and enjoy this hour of fun and nostalgic songs performed by our pioneers as we celebrate their year of musical growth and development. Now I'll turn the program over to Mrs. Kubiak.
Thank you so much to everyone who's here tonight and supporting. It's so wonderful to see parents and family members in the community supporting our students. First up are kindergarten and first grade classes, and at this point, I'm gonna turn the rest of our program over to our wonderful fourth and fifth grade hosts.
The first group that will perform for us this evening is the kindergarten and first grade classes.
Their first song will be Your Grand Old Flag.
The next song they will perform has been a lot of fun for them to learn, Going to the Zoo.
Mom's taking us to the zoo now,
Zoo. Wow, now I want to go to the zoo. Next, we will hear a song that may cause some of us to lose our appetites.
Alligator Pie is the next group song. Watch for students who are playing special xylophone parts.
Amazing. This next song perfectly represents the season of spring we are in right now. Let's go fly a kite.
Sing. Great job.
The last song this group will perform will surely get us ready for summer, Down at the Beach.
Down at the Beach. was downright awesome, kindergarten and first graders. Let's give them one last round of applause.
Next up will be the second graders and third graders in Mrs. LaParle's class. Please wait a few moments while we transition.
We are now ready to begin the second portion of our show. This group will begin by singing a wonderful song to get us feeling happy. Please enjoy Happy Days.
Solos and small groups singing will be performed by Adalia Comet, Meadow Karras, Riley McClure, Cameron Cody, Lillian Williams, Olivia Vubecki, Mackenzie Becker, Brian Yersetti, and Miles Zoya.
Every day of the week has something to look forward to.
I know. Next up will be a song about an all-time favorite meal or snack, mac and cheese.
Like a dog in a sail, the two of us.
That was amazing. Now I'm hungry.
Me too. Next we will hear America the Beautiful.
Beautiful. I can't wait to hear their next song, another favorite from Mary Poppins, A Spoonful of Sugar. Solos will be performed by Taylor Hamilton, Reagan Secord, Emma Roberts, Lainey Ball, and Noah Phelan.
Yeah. great job. I can't wait to hear their final song, a song about never giving up and always doing your best. Try everything.
Solos and small group singing will be performed by Peyton Bingham, Reese Robinson, Isabella Perota, Kaylee Morford, Lydia Stockwell, and Olivia Schweiger.
Give these students one last round of applause.
They did a great job.
Next up will be fourth graders, fifth graders, and Mrs. Vandermeulen's class. Please wait a moment while we transition.
Such a beautiful country with 50 states.
Our first song will be 50 Nifty United States.
Thank you.
long as the world goes around.
Everyone, next, just as the other groups have performed, is another favorite song from Mary Poppins.
Please enjoy solos performed by Ella Lanfear, Zach John, Isabella Ucetti, Evan Brown, and Madison Hayfowler.
Say there goes a clever gent.
Wedged to my hurrahs, pass the time of day with me. I say me special word and then they ask me out to tea.
Example?
Yes.
One day I said it to me girl, and now me girl's my wife. Oh, and what a lovely thing she is too. Hee hee.
We are already on the
final song of the evening. We will perform the song Nothing More.
Please enjoy the drum parts performed by several students, as well as solos performed by Grace Herrick, Haley Mills, Jackson Van Koburg, and Shaylin Cordy.
I cannot believe it's already over. Let's give one last round of applause to our fourth and fifth graders. They did a great job. I just want to say thank you again for all of you for being here tonight, for supporting our students. They've worked so hard for this, and they've been looking forward to this night. Thanks also for your flexibility as we had to change the date. We appreciate that so much. To make dismissal easier, what I will do is I will call each grade one at a time. And we'll start with fourth and fifth grade, and what they'll do is they'll actually walk down this side here, and they can meet you out in the audience. And then once fourth and fifth grade is out, you can meet the other classes in the lobby, but we will call them each grade one at a time. So we will start with fourth and fifth grade classes. You can walk down these.